The well was dry beside the door, and so we went with pail and can across the fields behind the house to seek the brook if still it ran, not loth to have excuse to go, because the autumn eve was fair, though chill, because the fields were ours, and by the brook our woods were there. We ran as if to meet the moon that slowly dawned behind the trees, the barren boughs without the leaves, without the birds, without the breeze. But once within the wood we paused like gnomes that hid us from the moon, ready to run to hiding new with laughter when she found us soon. Each laid on other a staying hand to listen ere we dared to look, and in the hush we joined to make, we heard, we knew we heard the brook. A note as from a single place, a slender tinkling fall that made, now drops that floated on the pool like pearls, and now a silver blade.